Ionization and excitation energy. So what is mean by ionization energy? Ionization energy, minimum energy needed to remove an electron from atom. Example, if you are talking about hydrogen atom, if an electron is revolving in the first orbit of an hydrogen atom which is bounded by the nucleus with -13.6 electron volt. So if I want to make a transition, or if I want to move an electron from first orbit to infinite orbit where energy of the electron will become zero, that means how much amount of energy that we are supposed to provide? I have to provide +13.6 electron volt. Therefore, the net amount of energy of the electron will become zero. So this is the amount of energy that we need to provide is called ionization energy. So to make an electron to move from its respective energy level to infinite is called ionization energy of an electron in that orbit. Example, if it is in the second orbit, the energy of the electron over here will be -3.4 electron volt. So therefore, the amount of energy that we need to provide to make an electron to move it to infinite will be +3.4 electron volt. So this is called ionization energy. And what is excitation energy? Of course, the name itself is suggesting us exciting means not removing the electron from the atom permanently, but instead we are exciting the energy, we are exciting the electron from one energy level to another energy level. So excitation energy can be defined as energy needed to excite an electron from lower to higher energy level. Example, if an electron is in the ground state of hydrogen, which is -13.6 electron volt, so which is n is equal to 1. And if I want to make a transition of electron from ground state to the higher state, which is n is equal to 2, therefore, the energy of the electron in the second state will be -3.4 electron volt. That means how much amount of energy that I am supposed to provide? -3.4 minus of -13.6 will be +10.2 electron volt of energy that I am supposed to provide to make an electron to move from ground state to higher state. So this energy we call it as excitation energy. Even further, if I want to move from 2 to 3, where the energy of the electron here is -1.5. So the difference of these two will be considered as an excitation energy.